Cash Rewards.
Go out and play. Resist the threat today. Go out and play. We aren't your slaves today. Go out and play.
Store, a holistic store, vitamins.
Yeah, so, you know, that brings up an interesting point, you know, because, you know, for the longest time we've been trying to do, you know, eat the right things, organic, and you say, well, why do you eat organic? Well, it's to be able to put good things in your body, but yeah. We've been eating, you know, organic and vegetarian, and we really love the lifestyle because you feel better, number one.
You lose weight,
and it's all great. And but last night, I'm thinking to myself, yeah, here we are, you know, we finally made this huge change in our lifestyle to be able to drive 100% gas-free. I mean, no gas at all. That's like what our goal has been for the longest time. And I'm sitting, well, we're going down Roosevelt Boulevard in Philadelphia, and just thousands and thousands and thousands of cars. I'm thinking to myself, man, this is going to be a long time. Like, it's going to be, like, even if they just said, oh, men's hearts changed, and every car manufacturer did the right thing. They just said, yeah, you know what? We're changing our entire product line over to electric. Forget this, you know? We're just not going to do engines anymore. You know, even if they did that, which is never going to happen, or even if they forced them to do it by some kind of law, which is never going to happen.
How would it be if it was possible, instead of being negative, say, wouldn't that be great if that could happen?
What I'm saying is that, no, I'm not some proofy thing. What I'm trying to say is
that it's always about proofy.
Will you let me finish my goddamn thought? Jesus. Trying to get a thought out here, you know?
Even if all the manufacturers suddenly had a change of heart and changed to no gas engine, even if that happened,
it would be years before all these cars, like, just disappeared of old age, you know, and attrition. So it's, you know, it's so important to do something. But I'm sitting here thinking, you know, yeah, we got this electric car, but we're still in this sea of pollution, and all the exhaust is put out right next to your face as you're sitting in traffic. You know, it's the most convenient way to poison a population ever invented, I think. That's my thought. And yes, it would be nice. Damn it. Would be frickin' nice. Yes, it would. It'd be nice to be able to just drive around, not smelling bus fumes, you know? Although when I was a kid, I really used to like smelling bus fumes. Didn't you? All right, be real. Didn't you guys
Rick, you are an oddity of human being.
Smelling bus fumes.
Not many people have the common human experiences that you have. There are a few, though. I'm sure you could start a church. The Church of Rick. Where, when you were a kid, you liked the smell of bus fumes.
All right.